How to assemble the Echo Explorer raft. First, arrange two central plates and four crosswise wings of the raft in place and screw them together. This process takes a long time because there are so many screws to tighten. Then place four buoyant canisters at the tips of the crosswise wings. Attach two reeled anchor lines to the opposite wing tips and two upright stands to the other opposite wing tips. Screw them all tight. There are two screws to tighten on each wingtip, that is 8 in total. Next, fix the custom-built tetrahedron microphone rack to its upright stand. Fix four omnidirectional Neumann microphones to their numbered places in the tetrahedron microphone rack. Fit the four microphones with 10-meter-long cables. In addition, fit the four microphones with windshields. Arrange the cables neatly on the raft wings and tie them up. Twist the rest of the cables into a coil and tie the coil to the free upright stand. The coil will be opened at the study site to connect the microphones to the audio recorders in the boat. Finally, tie the drag line to the tip of the wing.